Hello friends, I am happy to be with you again. How do you do? Doing well? Okay. Let's be more careful. Let's follow as usual all hygienic practices. Let us stay home, stay safe. Right? Now, English speech. Today, I have chosen three words. And one idiom, idiomatic expression. And I will tell you how to pronounce certain important words correctly. Okay, shall we move on to my video? She proves plucky in all her deeds. She proves plucky in all her deeds. Plucky, what's the meaning? She is plucky, having lot of courage and determination. She is very courageous. She has that bravery and she is determined in whatever she does, in all her deeds. So, she proves plucky in all her deeds. That is the meaning, right? Very simple. Her debility, next word is debility. Her debility made her apply for medical leave. Debility, that is physical weakness, I have given here. Physical weakness caused by long illness or any illness, type of illness, for a short time. We feel weak, so we apply for leave. So, her debility made her apply for medical leave. Usually, that is weak, that word we use. You learn one more word, another word for weakness. So, her debility made her apply for medical leave. Physical weakness. All their schemes debilitated their organization in another sense. Ordinary sense also you can use. Not always in the sense of physical weakness. That is, all their schemes, plans, activities debilitated, meaning weakened, made their plan, business, organization weak. So, weakened their organization. So, I have given the meaning in the brackets. Next, it's our startup cost. This word may not be new to you. That is nowadays used in at business centers, offices. So, it's our startup cost. Startup, you know, it's used as an adjective here. Startup cost, that is connected with starting new business. When you start a new business or a project, you can use this it's our startup cost. That is, at the beginning of a project or at the beginning of our business, new business, this is a startup cost. That is, at the beginning you have this price or cost. So, that is the meaning. It's used as an adjective here. Next, you know, there is startups used as a noun. Startups, this is the expression, not startup, startups, noun. That is, startups find their business highly competitive in the field. Startups means new companies, particularly internet companies. Startups find their new, that is, a company starting newly, startups at the beginning find their business highly competitive in the field, in the respective field. Startups means what? New companies, that is, new company, particularly, you know, internet companies. New companies, it may be any company of any business, and internet companies, startups. Startups, you know, there's an expression when I refer to Google, you know, startups, that is, they are very careful. Startups, you know, they are very careful about, penny-wise and pound-foolish. These are all expressions which you can find. So, startups find their business highly competitive in the field. Finally, you know, I have given you one idiom, idiomatic expression. That is, even brain surgery, that is not rocket science today. Even brain surgery is not rocket science today. Rocket science, you know, any rocket science, you know, literal meaning, what is it? That is, rocket science involves much technology, science, research, team of scientists, and then the government money backing them. Many things involved in rocket science. It's not very difficult, you know, what is that is, how do they get ready a rocket, what purpose, you all know that. So even brain surgery, it's not difficult, it is easy. So not rocket science, anything, that is, this is not rocket science, you can do that. Meaning, it's not rocket science, very difficult, it is easy to do, it is easy to understand. That is, even in your workplace, you can use it. You try that, guy, it's not rocket science. Even at home, you know, we can tell our children, it's not rocket science when they find anything difficult. Okay, so even brain surgery is easy, has become nowadays easy, because science advanced very much, technology advanced, so it's not rocket science. So you, all these expressions you can use in your daily life. So please, if at all you want to learn English speech, pick up English speech, you can pick up. But Rome was not built in a day. It is not possible in a day. Slowly, that is, little by little, gradually, you can pick it up. So please subscribe and support. And I say bye to you now. I'll join you in my next video. Bye. Thank you.